This video will discuss the sequence of physiological events for insect reproduction and their endocrine regulations. Insect reproduction begins with mate finding. Receptive females attract males by releasing pheromones. What is a pheromone? Pheromones are chemicals synthesized and released by individuals of a species that affect the physiology or behavior of other individuals of the same species. Female insects generally release pheromones to attract males of their species for mating. The subesophageal ganglion synthesizes a pheromone biosynthesis activating neurohormone. It stimulates pheromone gland cells to produce the calling pheromone during specific periods of the circadian cycle, usually the dark phase. Pheromones are typically active in minute quantities, and calling females can attract males from as far away as a mile. Males fly upwind to follow the pheromone plume to its female source. When males approach the male may release short-distance acting pheromones for mate recognition and to initiate mating behavior. Yolk proteins form in the oocytes during their growth phase as they transit along the ovariolar vitellarium to the oviduct. After fertilization, as its source for chemicals for growth, the developing insect embryo relies on the degradation of accumulated yolk protein, termed vitellin, that is stored in the oocyte in mature yolk bodies. Female adults of most insect species employ juvenile hormone from the corpora lata to promote oocyte maturation by vitellin deposition. The juvenile hormone stimulates the fat body to synthesize and release vitellogenin, a large glycolipophosphoprotein that is the precursor protein to yolk vitellin. Juvenile hormone also results in ovariolar follicle cell patency, which is follicle cell shrinkage that produces a gap junction between follicle cells and exposes oocyte membrane surfaces to hemolymph-borne vitellogenin. Surface receptors at the base of oocyte microvilli bind hemolymph-borne vitellogenin. The vitellogenin-bound receptors sink into the oocyte surface to form a pit, which is then coated with clathrin. Clathrin is a fibrous protein that forms a cage-like coating on cell surface receptors and vesicles to stimulate endocytotic events that transfer extracellular chemicals into cells. During vitellogenesis, clathrin coating the cytoplasmic side of the receptor pit produces a coated vesicle that carries the receptor-bound vitellogenin into the maturing oocyte. The clathrin coat dissociates from the vesicle along with the receptors and recycles to the oocyte surface to resume further vitellogenin uptake. The resulting vitellogenin-containing endosomes coalesce with transitional yolk bodies to form mature yolk bodies containing vitellin, the final processed yolk protein. Part 2 of this video series will discuss the factors and hormones that regulate insect reproduction.